In 1988, on this small piece of property on Emory Street, just outside of Port Stanley, the neighborhood's boys got together to form a baseball tournament called the Three-Pitch Cup. Fast forward 23 years and 24 tournaments later, those same kids, now grown men, continued the tradition, which also doubles as a neighborhood reunion.
On a personal level, I think people need to keep that child inside and that inner child at all times, and this is kind of an excuse to let it exploit it and let it come out. And you know, it's sad to say we probably only see each other, some of us, once a year.
The tournament was started by Jeff Donaldson. He currently lives in Montreal, but still organizes the annual event.
I mean, I don't mind traveling 750 kilometers for a little tournament for a weekend.
We grew up as a very tight-knit neighborhood. You know, going through your life experience, you don't talk to people where they grew up in neighborhoods where they had something like this, and I think that's what's so unique about it.
2012 will be a silver anniversary for the Three-Pitch Cup, something that isn't hard to believe for the tournament's commissioner.
After about the 10th year, I was very surprised, but then now once it got to 20th, I don't think I'll ever end in a sense. So it seems to be almost to the next generation now. It will be the biggest anniversary, I expect. I mean, after only thing bigger than that would be 50, and I think we'll be a lot of us will be senior citizens by that point. So I'd love to go 25, maybe a little, you know, 30.
But to reach 25, this event may need a new home. There's talk that someone is interested in buying the sand lot.
It'd be sad if this lot disappeared for our use, even though, as far as I know, we're probably the only people that use it anymore, 35-year-olds once a year. But we'll see what happens, and we'll keep the tradition alive wherever.